Hey guys, in this question we need to find out the electrostatic force between the metal plates of an isolated parallel plate capacitor C having a charge Q and an area A. We need to find out the relation between the force of the electrostatic force between the metal plates and the distance between the plates. Now the formula for the force between plates is equals to Q square by 2A epsilon naught, where epsilon naught is the permeability, and since the Q is constant for isolated capacitor, we can say that the F is independent of the distance between the plates, because none of the values given in the formula are anyway linked to the distance between the plates. Q square, Q is constant, area of the plates is constant, and epsilon naught is the property of a material, not the distance. So we can say that F is independent of the distance between plates. So the correct answer is option 1.